How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of NovaCast, back with some more of The Last of Us Remastered. Alright. Let's do this.
Alright, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell does... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it! Perfect. Hey! Good job, kid!
Come here, the other side! Oh, left.
Shit!
Come on.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get on the edge.
Around that house! To your right!
Pushing. You really fucked my day up. You know that, Cole.
Okay, on the other side, to the left.
Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Get the fucking truck. Cole, for it! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick of my feet and my man. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand.
And we just lost the truck.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you
shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Go! Oh, no, you don't.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Over here!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
All right, let's keep moving.
Let's see what's over here. That line going back this way.
Wait a minute.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Like. Okay, go!
All right, I got it. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Over here.
What do you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Take that as a yes.
Whatever you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Mm.
Okay. I'm gonna wait to upgrade anything.
I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? You can drive me crazy with.
I kind of wanted to hear what they were saying, or what she was gonna say. Let's move.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? Man, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Oh, shit!
Hey, dickhead!
Fuck!
Wait, man.
Alright. Let's keep moving.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, this is true.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick, you just move up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to bring her out there.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn the cheat, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, but you started shooting at him. It's stupid. You should've got away.
Damn. You should have kept it. You know, make her one of us.
That girl would kill us all in the street.
There we go. All right, how many are left? he's dead.
Fuck.
What's this guy doing?
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head house. Same bullshit.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really going to give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, generators going.
I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
Oh! You dead asshole! Burn, asshole!
Damn it. Damn it. Fuck.
fuck!
Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's see where this leads us. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. make that jump?
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here. Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We'll come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
Alrighty. Let's head back down.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Let's get over here.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before?
Don't
went to shit, I mean.
No, this is too rich for my blood. Huh.
Bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Oh,
all
I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Actually, I want to see if there's anything up here they may end up missing. Nope. Whole lot of nothing.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Let's see.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
How many is that now? Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining. I bet you're not. We done here?
Got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
Because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Wrap this up, right?
There we go. Just choke him out. Choke him out. Choke him out. There we go.
Oh, man.
coming!
Go up here. Go.
Behind
you. Well, thank you for that. Go. Alright, let's go over here.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Get you up there.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go. There we go.
Now, though, since, you know, that, I might go ahead and pause the game and the video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good stuff. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one, and take care. Peace.